right, you're looking at the thumbnail, you're checking out the title. That means you already know. We're checking out Stevie Ray Vaughan, Tin Pan Alley with Johnny Copeland. Okay, now, this was a supporter request. I haven't seen the video, so you guys will get to witness it with me here shortly. But before we get into the video, please do me a favor and like the video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you can stay up to date with my latest videos. Also, my Patreon is launched, so if you want to support the channel and see some content on there, which I upload on consistently, go ahead and check that out. That link is in the description. All right, so let's go ahead and get into the video. We're done plugging my stuff. Think you're ready, you're not really ready. I've heard him before. I reacted to two other videos and they were incredible. Okay, and I'm like, all right, I know I'm about to hear it, but then when you hear it, it just catches you off guard. And call me crazy, but that getup he has on, pretty dope. Always forget that they sing.
See what was going on. Things was too hot down there. Couldn't stay very long. All the people's down there. Long you're living for the whiskey, wine, and jam.
Yo, this, I like this song. You can tell he gives his all at everything that he does. He gives his all to that guitar. And even when he's singing, you know, he sings from his gut. He's giving his all. This guy was really passionate about music.
She get up in the morning. Before the break of day. Before she can wash her face and hands.
You got a smooth, raspy voice.
You know she ready to go away, yeah. Hey, 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 beat her. What kind of play can this here alley be? Well,
digging it.
Yo, off a little awkward. Back in the day, they were just built different, okay? I don't think there was no air conditioning in that building, okay? Whatever you see the videos from the old days, is like everybody is drenched in sweat. Every video that I've... Well, I get why Stevie Ray is always sweaty, because the way he plays that guitar, it looks like you have to have steel hands to do that for that long, and he does it the entire time. I don't know how his hands... doesn't cramp up the way he plays, so I can see why he's sweating doing all of that. But I just said, a lot of these older videos, the guys be sweating like crazy on stage. I was like, man, they didn't have no AC.
I heard a pistol shoot. Yeah, it was a 44. Somebody killed a crap shooter because he didn't know.
Johnny Solo. Let you know who king. Don't do it to it. My arm would have fell off. Yo, this is fun.
I heard a woman scream. the door. Some cameras working on any weather. People down there
they say whiskey, wine, and gin. I mess with the whiskey. I don't do gin though. Let's go. I'm standing there with his hand on his gun. Said this is a red boy's now. What you call a show. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop there. That was fun. That's what you call a show. That is classic music that my parents listened to. And not even, but I never heard that, but the type of music, my parents listened to that type of music. So, you know, when you're a kid, you tuning that right out. you know. But now when I hear it as an older man, I see it differently, and I hear it differently. It's crazy. And those two both were incredible. Stevie Ray is just on another level, though. He's crazy. He's crazy to watch. This was fun. I appreciate the supporter that sent that in. Again, that was fun. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Check out my Patreon below. You guys have a great day. Peace.